All right, so 2003 Yukon Denali LQ4 going in 87 Silverado V10, running good. Little idling problems, seems to get better the more I run it. Just got it flashed by Doc down the EFI Alchemy. Oil pressure's good. See my run stand set up. Wiring isn't done yet, but you know, that's a process. Got my fuel tank, pretty custom, and some mud bucket for Sea Rock. Whole unit's inside of that. Filter's up there, 6AN, rated stainless. Let's see. Here, a little bit of a rev for you. That'll do it.